What is going on, everybody? Let's have some more fun on some Dirt 2 today with this steering wheel here. I'm actually getting pretty good with it so far, even though I've only done maybe about 4 or 5 hours or so. I'm actually getting pretty good with it. And it's definitely harder to do, that's for sure, like I said, but it's also easier to do. It's easier and it's harder. It's harder because you gotta get used to the way it works and using a steering wheel and hitting the gas pedals, but it's easier because, it's just easier. I don't know. You can do turns perfect, you can do turns better, I mean, yeah. Just plain better. You're probably wondering about that little part in the corner there, in the left bottom corner, blocking a partial part of the screen. That's just a chair here that I gotta use with the steering wheel to hold it in place like this, like a little table. That's all I got. But when I buy my own steering wheel, I'm gonna probably buy a special table or something to do that shit. Oh, we're doing trucks, okay. Now, I'm not used to using these trucks yet. I just got used to using the rally cars. Now they're making me use these damn trucks here that I'm not used to using yet. It's a steering wheel. This is so unfair. I'm not used to these yet. Not fair. And I picked this big truck last night because I was going to do some practicing last night, but then I got a little bored and tired in general because it was late, so I didn't fully end up doing any much practice with the truck. I ain't gonna be able to put that in time. I'm gonna tell him I got a steering wheel. Actually, no, Born to Sniper. I think I what race was them many times in the past. Okay, cool. Are we gonna give this up so I can switch to a different vehicle? I'm definitely gonna use the Toyota Stadium truck instead of that one. The only reason I picked that other one is to be fair, because I was playing with one person last night and he didn't pick the Toyota truck, so, you know, it's just fair, because the Toyota truck's just that much better than those big trucks. Big trucks are good, but, well, I don't know, maybe now that, you know, maybe with the steering wheel I can do it better, but, you know, that's going to take some practice. I've been getting used to rally cars, not anything else. Really? I can't believe this bastard's gonna really pick all these vehicles again. I guess some people just don't know how to host, yeah? When you host, you wanna pick different vehicles almost every other time. Like, literally. I don't care if I'm the only stadium. When I'm in this mood right now, because they just put me in the mood of just wanting to play and kick their ass, so I'm gonna try, but if I don't, oh well, you know, because I still haven't got complete practice in with the steering wheel. But hopefully I've got enough practice to where maybe I can kick their ass. Because I don't like this shit. I wanted to do rally cars or something else, not trucks again. I did that pretty good. Yeah, I'm definitely getting better. So. That big truck, though, that was hard. Like, literally, that big truck is a little bit harder to use. What is that fucking start button? I'm pretty sure Born to Sniper guy remembers me, actually. It feels like he remembers me. Because I definitely remember him. Doesn't matter now, because I got a steering wheel for this game on PS3, and so I can actually fucking do pretty damn good in general now. Oh, yeah. See, I'm getting more speed out of the turn, just like I always thought I could. Because I can hold the turn now, so I'm getting more speed out of the turns. Oh, yeah, you see? You just watched me do it right there. I just got more speed out of that turn and passed him his ass. Because I can hold it. Oh, yeah. So, now, see, that Born to Sniper guy is obviously a top player skill ratio player right there. Oh, haha, short gears. Can't wait to get my own steering wheel for PS4 and shit. Oh man, it's gonna be so much fun. I mean, like, you know what I'm saying? This is fun enough. Like, on this lesser version of Dirt, this is fun enough. But I mean, it's gonna be even more fun on the newer Dirt, and then with the newer steering wheel. Oh yeah. I better not do anything. I better just sit back and let them go. Oh, wait a minute. Okay. I was thinking we were going to run into each other. I forgot. Oh yeah, we're playing on rookie. No wonder the gear ratios are completely different. I keep forgetting. I forgot we're playing on rookie. So yeah, fuck. I wonder if I'm the only one in the room with the steering wheel. No, that means I got a huge advantage over everybody. And that's, I guarantee you, that's the reason why I beat Bourne there last race. It's because, like I said, I got the steering wheel. No, a custom pad. A custom pad ain't gonna do shit. You gotta have a steering wheel to make it realistic and fucking be able to drive good. In the fucking game like this, custom pad ain't gonna do anything. I mean, that's cool as fuck that he got the custom pad. I mean, don't get me wrong. That's cool as shit, but, there's no way a custom pad could be compared to anything like a fucking controller, or, I mean, a steering wheel, you know? I mean, fuck. I can sit there. Yeah, there's no comparison. That's why I beat him that one time. His Born to Sniper is pretty damn good, so for me to be able to beat him means that I gotta have an advantage or something, probably. I mean, I think I remember equaling him and beating him every, like, we'd go back and forth in the past when I had a controller, but I feel like I won last time just because I had the steering wheel, you know, because I got around those turns faster. I got through all that nonsense, and somehow I still get fucked up by somebody. Amazing. Ah, come on now, man, you're fucking with me. Fucking with me! Fucking with me! Come on now, man! Now I'm just fucking up. come on! Why do I gotta get fucked up because everybody else sucks on here? Well, not everybody, you know, but the few that have been fucking me up obviously suck. I wouldn't be getting fucked up by them. I could have got first, but if I didn't get fucked up at the beginning like that, then I would have had a better chance. Still did good towards the end, once I got escaped everybody fucking me up. So it was a good race. If we can't get him to switch it up here. Yes, we're still gonna do this. Oh, he's upping it to pro. Ooh, not. See, this really makes me wonder, because, you know, I got a steering wheel. It makes me feel like I could do other vehicles better than I did in the past, and I could bring out the full potential. But I'm still going to go with a Hummer 3 for now, because I know it's one of the best. Thank you. Yeah, when it comes to buggies and trucks on here, you don't want to put too much effects on the, I think the, what is it, the downforce being lower or the suspension or the ride height. Yeah, so you want usually more suspension in general. Fuck up. No. Oh, yeah. That was definitely a good run. Except for that minor mistake trying to take that shortcut in the beginning. Which is understandable, because shortcuts on here are hard to take if you actually find them out. Missed his message. I'll see it next after next race. I just love this, man. I got the ability now to actually fucking beat almost anybody on here. if I can get that without just being that good enough, you know what I'm saying? Like, as long as I'm good enough with this steering wheel here against other people, like, I could easily beat them every time. That was really hard, trust me. It might have looked like I did that really good, but even so, that was really fucking hard for me to execute right there. I got him at the end. Oh my god, that was an epic, that was epic right there. If only we had some epic music going on. Who knows, maybe I'll be able to improve some times on here and get myself even higher up in the ranking on Dirt 2. Well, it looks like this video is coming soon to an end, so until next time, guys. Have fun, just in case the video ends here, what I'm playing. Thank you. Oh, you lucky ass. Oh, man. Man. If I did just a little bit better, I could have got it. If I didn't mess up on that one turn back there, I probably could have got around him at the last second. I think we keep making people leave because all the players here like are really good in general. No. Oh, damn it. Oh, man, I had that. I had it. That was still a good race in general. Okay, 42 minutes is good enough for that. until next time, guys, have fun.